This is the stationary crossover drill. We're gonna work on this low, middle, and high. This is a fundamental move that all kids should learn how to do. It's very important that you teach the kids to swing the ball from side to side as they go. All right, guys, let's bend our knees, okay? Eyes are up, chest up. We're gonna go low, back and forth, side to side. Here we go, good. Really throw the ball side to side, back and forth. Eyes are up, chest up. Good, and if you can go quicker, let's go quicker. Speed it up, speed it up. There we go, good. Good stance, good. Good, we're gonna go for 5 more seconds, then we're gonna go mid-level, all right? 3, 2, 1, now we're in the middle, okay? It doesn't mean we're any softer, we're still throwing it back and forth. Eyes up, chest up. Knees are still bent, eyes are still up, chest is still up. Good job, guys, good job. Keep working, 5 more seconds, then we'll go high. Good, 3, 2, 1, good. We're going high and wide, we're still in a stance. Throw it side to side. Let's throw it harder to challenge yourself. Challenge yourself, let's go. Throw it, throw it, throw it. Good, throw it, you can go harder. Good, high and wide, high and wide. Throw it, throw it. Good job, 5 seconds, 5 seconds. Good, 3, 2, 1, relax. Good job. That's the stationary crossover drill. Great work, guys.